You can see here the smoke that was coming off of the helicopter. This is a video from a witness. Moments later, it crashed then into an apartment building. Sheriff says an air rescue captain who's been with Broward County for 19 years and also a woman who was inside of her home at the time were both killed. Four other people were hurt. Now the FAA and NTSB are trying to figure out what happened with that engine.